Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandyLandCenter.org, our website. Today is Monday, the 25th of April, and we're having a good day today. It's partly cloudy. At noontime, it's 64 degrees, and it's on its way to 72. Tuesday, there's thunderstorms, and 72 will be the high temperature with an 80% chance of rain. Then on Wednesday, sunny and 74, and on Thursday, cloudy and 69, and Friday, scattered thunderstorms, 66 with a 60% chance of rain. And Saturday, evening thunderstorms with a 70%, I'm sorry, the temperature is 70 and a 30% chance of rain. So we're looking for rain. Probably our best chance is Tuesday with 80% and on Friday with 60. Well, happy birthday to Iko Fox and Barry Fetzer. We hope that you have great birthdays today, and we don't have any birthdays for tomorrow. And if we take a look at our menus at the senior centers, the VIP center here in St. John is having chicken supreme and rice today, breaded pork chop and baked potato Tuesday, and on Wednesday, chili con carne and green salad. While the VIP center in Maxville is having hamburgers with sweet potato fries today, chicken and noodles with mashed potatoes Tuesday, and on Wednesday, roast pork with gravy and au gratin potatoes. Then the Recreation Commission on Thursday is having its last event for April, and it's going to Dodge City, and half of the bus is going to go to the Senior Expo for senior citizens, and six seats are saved, and the other half of the bus is going to the casino or shopping. And there are six seats available for that. And I guess the driver has to go to both places. So be sure to make a plan for April 28th, the last trip. And now when we get further into the week, we'll be beginning to have the notices for May. Now today, they're having the vegetable container gardening program at the library with Pam Paulson, and you need a 12-inch or less diameter pot to put your plants in. The plants are provided, and we've talked about this before, and since it's tonight at 7 o'clock, if you're just hearing it now, you've got to hurry up to get down there, or you'll miss this really interesting possibility to have a little vegetable garden right in your house. The Rec Commission also is making plans for the Kansas City Royals to go to a game on Friday, July 22nd. And the important thing to remember right now is that you have until Wednesday, June 22nd at noon, to pay for your ticket. And you might want to make a reservation as early as you can, just in case there's a big crowd and you make sure you get a seat. Then our final notice is about the construction between St. John and Maxville on Route 50. Where they're putting new road top down, and they have a lot of times where they have a single lane that's open, and they'll be having flaggers and a pilot car, and a delay of 15 minutes. So be careful if you have to go to Maxville to make sure you allow a few minutes just in case. Well, we have all the news there. And the word of the day is one that is certainly appropriate in our election campaigns that we're seeing. And that's, the world has too many cranks and not nearly enough self-starters. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a terrific week this week.